Published 0506 EDT, the 29th of August 2017. Updated 0628 EDT, the 29th of August 2017. Labour MP Chris Williamson today accused politicians who support a neoliberal agenda of having blood on their hands over the Grenfell fire. A close ally of Jeremy Corbyn today accused politicians who support a neoliberal agenda of having blood on their hands over the Grenfell fire. Chris Williamson said the political beliefs pioneered by Margaret Thatcher and adapted by Tony Blair had led to lower building standards and directly to the devastating blaze. The shadow fire minister blamed a culture of deregulation, privatization cuts and remarks that will infuriate many on his own side. Mr. Williamson is a close colleague of Mr. Corbyn and was installed straight into a front bench post when he returned to the Commons in June following a two-year absence. In the interview with The Guardian, Mr. Williamson also suggested removing MPs entirely from the process of electing Labour leaders. The Derby North MP backed the public inquiry into Grenfell to find out how and why it started. But he said there are deeper questions that relate to the political culture that allowed it to happen. It's a culture that has afflicted both Labour and Conservative governments, starting with Margaret Thatcher. That whole culture is built on deregulation, privatization and cuts. Mr. Williamson said the political beliefs pioneered by Margaret Thatcher and adapted by Tony Blair had led to lower building standards and directly to the devastating blaze. The shadow fire minister blamed a culture of deregulation, privatization cuts for paving the way for July's devastating blaze at Grenfell Tower, pictured in remarks that will infuriate many on his own side. Mr. Williamson said politicians who had foisted neoliberal brutality on this country had contributed directly to Grenfell Tower, and these people have blood on their hands who have pushed this approach. He added, because neoliberalism is underpinned by privatizing and not fettering business, that has actually resulted in things like building control being subject to competition, which has meant the private sector coming in and cutting fees, and inevitably the quality has gone down. The MP suggested colleagues on the Labour benches who still supported Blairite policies and were resistant to the left-wing agenda of Mr. Corbyn could go elsewhere. Mr. Williamson warned, if people want to go off and stand as independents or centrists around some Tony Blair party, let them go and see how far they get. I don't think it would hurt the Labour Party. If they are neoliberals, they should anti-be with us. Mr. Williamson is a close colleague of Jeremy Corbyn, pictured campaigning in Scotland last week and was installed straight into a front bench post when he returned to the Commons in June following a two-year absence.